I think leading a busy life has somewhere made us less in behaving human. Some of the soft corner of man's best friend has gone down. These are the most inhuman activities done to the sensible and caring animal. Dogs don't speak our language, but the emotion they show towards humans are unconditional love. I think it is my duty to create awareness amongst people to stop animal abuse and say yes to dog adoption. My vision is to see a country with zero animal abuse and to share love and receive love. My heart melts when I see those beautiful eyes looking back at me. Our mission should be more dog adoption. I educate more people. Here is one of the story.
हमारे यहाँ दो कुत्ते आते हैं, दोनों का नेम बना हुआ है, सुबह भी शाम को भी और रात 11 बजे भी। उनको बिस्कुट का है, उनकी रेटी बंदी है। नहीं वो बकाया बिस्कुट खाकर जाते हैं हमारे घर में, और आसपास के लोग भी डालते हैं उनको, लाकर खरीद के लाते हैं दूसरी जगह से और उनको बकायदा डालते हैं।
In my city, Domingo Dog Kennel feels the same for dogs as they are having amazing dog hostel center. So I am taking you around with me to show the place. Wow, amazing cleanliness. Look, such a nice place for small paws to run. Such a clean environment. Separate and protective area for every dog. Oh, hi, cutie pie. No infection area. Just love their wagging tail. Vet available. Best and safe place in Indore for your pet. This is the physiotherapy center where patients plant trees after getting well. All the trees you are seeing are planted in premises of Dr. Raghuveer Mewara. I convinced him to practice this idea of mine. As of now, we have planted more than 100 trees in last couple of months in different centers. It is my duty to plant more and save more lives. Thank you.